Okay, so in Sony Vegas, the way to speed up or slow down a clip is simply to go right here, and when you see that small little square pop up, you're going to want to hold down the control button, grab that, and either slide it to the left or the right, and that is how you slow down or speed up the clip. So this is what it's going to look like. And there you go.